In Zach's world, things didn't move fast enough.
That's the car I want, Dad. When something's right, you gotta close your eyes, grit your teeth, and hang on.
Until he discovered...
Let's just say that it were possible to accelerate your molecular structure until the rest of the world seemed as if it were standing still.
Hyper time.
Whoa.
What if you had the power...
Hey, Francesca!
No way.
...to stop the clock.
Ah! How did you do that?
I have no idea.
I just pushed this button.
So, your watch stops time?
No. Look, it's moving. I don't think time has stopped. I think we're just moving really fast.
Zach, man, your watch is off the hook.
What are we gonna do next?
Oh, Zach, yeah, that's funny, Zach. That's real funny.
What if there was someone?
Have a nice day, Henry Gabe.
My dad consults on all these super secret projects.
I sent him a watch.
You idiot!
Who'd do anything to get it back?
I want that watch.
What if the future?
What is going on?
You're running around with something that's not supposed to exist.
Was in your hands.
I'm officially freaked out now.
Now give me the watch or your hottie here gets it. Limber.
There's gotta be something we can do to stop them.
We?
Don't start.
Well, you heard the man. Let's go.
We got a problem. The kid is doing something freaky. Let's go.
Don't wait. What you can't stop.
Zach, what are you doing?
Finishing what I came here to do.
There's that woman who's always giving me parking tickets.
Oh, we're perfect. Come on.
No.
Clock stoppers. Freeze the future. Forever and ever, let's make this last.